Well, the basic theme is something that we all preach as coaches, the privilege it is to play for the University of Michigan and how much pride you have wearing the wing helmet running out of the tunnel. And then in this week in particular, with the Ohio State game, how much more special it should be for you. And then some other thing, colorful things he adds in there. So it's usually pretty good. It's really good.
Rich, can you explain how the Cariforms didn't end up?
The only thing I could tell you, and again, is that the log process for those forms was corrected as soon as I learned of the issue. Anything else, I'll refrain from talking about because I have to because of the NCAA investigation. And once the investigation is complete and over, then I'll be happy to share more with you. But at this point, that's the only thing I can really talk about.
Did you know how it happened, though? Like how that?
Yeah, I know, what happened with it. I found out about it. Again, once I found out about the process and it got corrected, now it's under the, it's under the everything else, like everything else that has been talked about is under that investigation. So we've all been informed to not talk about it until afterwards, and so that's where we're at.
Can you say when you did know?
That's the only thing I really am comfortable saying right now.
You can't say when you did know, when you corrected it in July, when you got that letter?
I'd like to talk more about it, Larry, but it's best at this point that I don't. So we'll leave it at that. Okay?
Rich.